Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Blind.
Aye, I'm
Amethyst Lunatari. They just attacked us at the Coalition camps and in four waves of forces. Now it's time to take the battle to them. They, meaning Kalar and her forces over at Dragonspear Castle.
Let's talk more fight!
Okay, Minsk.
Steel and magic still clash in the distance, but you have thwarted Kalar's attack upon the siege camp. The time has come for the combined forces of Waterdeep, Daggerford, and Baldur's Gate to take the battle to the Shining Lady. The walls surrounding Dragonspear's ruins teem with Crusaders. Among them are Kalar's most trusted lieutenants, men and women of unparalleled skill, ready to sacrifice all for their leader. Defeating them and penetrating the castle will not be easy, but that is the task before you.
The battle unfolds as you expected, my lady. Our forces fall back to the castle even now.
The battle is not the war. Whatever blood we shed is worth it as long as the child of Baal bleeds as well.
What is your command?
We must hold Dragonspear or all is lost.
And the Baal spawn?
Bring the child of Baal to me. Our triumph depends on it.
I will never submit. Where are we in all this? Back there? Oh, here we come.
Hold position! They're here! Hold! I'm heartened to see you're still with us. I didn't have a chance to ask earlier. How did you fare in the caverns beneath Dragonspear?
I'm afraid I learned little of our enemy before I was forced out of the castle.
That makes no difference now. What of those tasks I asked you to perform?
I poisoned the water, but not the food, and I placed the explosive. Really tempting to take this last one, but...
That explains why the enemy seems so sluggish. Good work with the explosives. Now, watch as the walls of Dragonspear fall before us.
Okay, we also have some ogre friends who should be joining up at some point to help us, as well as a beholder. Oh, I forget what it was called. It was like a minor beholder or something. Dank Hensley says Regis Pyrea. Is he talking about a person or is that a incantation for a spell? Or was it a battle cry? I don't even know. Ah! That's the Battle of Bush, I suppose. Or. Yeah, that wasn't Fosse Dugdee. Taurus and Delancey says, I must admit, I had some doubts whether that would work. Well done, Sapphire.
For Daggerford! For the Sword Coast! Charge!
Yeah, let's talk more fight!
There's a lot of people here. They're running in. Oh, there's loot! I wasn't sure whether we should advance or wait for these people to run in as well, but there's loot, so here we come. Mage robe. Looks like a standard robe. Adventurer's robe, yeah. I don't think we have a chance to sell any of this stuff, so I don't know why we're picking it up even. Alright, so we...
What? They called.
Let's protect ourselves a little bit. So they're running in here. Oh, here.
Yes.
This should help them as well. Is Minsk with us?
What?
Minsk is right here, okay. Alright, some of them, I think. Valis? She cast that, right? I know it's going by quickly, but I don't even see where we got hasted.
By demand? Yes?
It hurts some of them, but it's helping things along.
Huh?
There's a kind of magical axe here. This is invisibility. It's the battle axe plus one. Oh, there's one of the water elementals. Daymar?
Yes.
Maybe these guys can handle this. He's here. Where is he? He's here.
Huh?
Oops.
Trouble?
When danger hit, I kick bad butt.
Whoops.
There is only one.
Oh, crap.
Yeah?
Yeah, you know what to do.
What is it?
You want me?
What?
And?
Alright, he's back.
Make way, evil! I'm armed to the teeth and pecking a hamster!
He's back, just hope he doesn't get hit in the next couple seconds. Where's his armor? Stop him getting hit so easily. And he's got one hit point left. What's going on with him? Oh, chant, okay. Ah! He just got killed again. I don't think there's that many people left, though.
What?
Alright, belay that order.
Nature's servant awaits.
Do it.
Yes?
Alex plus two. Darts of stunning. Arrows of ice.
Sweetheart?
Alright.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Wait, can we retreat?
As good as done.
For a second? Okay, now bring him back.
Trouble.
Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Working on it.
You want Boo?
Hurry.
Yeah, I'm hurrying. These guys are running in now. Stragglers or something.
Yeah?
You've a task? Nature's servant awaits.
Yeah, use this one. Alright, time to get your stuff back again.
Aye.
Music's distracting me a little. Medium shield plus one, throwing axe plus two. Alright, where's the rest of his stuff?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
There's a bunch here. Oh, I thought I was giving it to him. That's...
You want Boo? Let's talk more.
Fight. Yeah, the arrows you were holding for, what's her name? Savannah. Hey, what are these? Potion of healing. Oh, that's our limit? 24 for a stack? That's interesting. It's a weird choice. Wand of paralyzation, we knew that. Plus one. Who else can hold arrows? It's getting a little full here. Okay. Mercenary captain. Alright, so we've got mercenaries left. I can't direct these people. Ooh, some special composite longbow.
What is it?
Got rid of him. Throwing X plus two. Bullet plus one. Arrow plus one.
Hmm? Yes?
Heal her.
What is it?
I keep trying to do this too, this swarm thing. Never seems to take. Seems to take a long time to cast. There's more up here.
Trouble? Sword first!
Get him!
Marshal Netterlock says, Sapphire, you're still with us. Surprised? Pleased. You might be able to turn this around. Turn it around? I thought we were winning. We've done well so far, but this may be as far as we can go.
We may be able to hold this section of the outer courtyard, but we can't get any farther. The crusade is like the tide. We're trying to stop it, but there are too many of them.
He decides to speak.
If we're to get Kalar within the keep, someone needs to staunch the flow of troops from the camp so we can break down the inner courtyard doors.
See what I can do. Timora, go with you. First. Oh. Heavy crossbow plus one. Some bolts. Corinth's bow plus two. Sounds familiar. Is that one of the forces? One of the people we're fighting? Though obviously well used, someone has taken excellent care of this finely crafted bow. A small golden seal on one side appears to be a family crest. It gives armor class plus one. After scoring a critical hit, the wielder is affected by the luck spell. Not usable by thief. Well, that's the one we have who would use it. Crusader Commander. Someone needs to staunch the flow of troops from the camp. So where's the camp? Through here or over here?
Aye.
Go for the wrath of the arcane.
Go.
Oops. Who's attacking him?
Yes. You want who?
Take the potion, thank you.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Enough! Crusaders, stand down!
Really?
Stand down, or by the lady, you'll answer to me!
Ashatil?
Know that I am Adras Ashatil, right hand to the Shining Lady. I know you, Baalspawn.
I guess so. We met at the parley.
Some call you a hero, but I know what happened on Boroskir Bridge. You will never fight with us, though our cause be righteous.
Kayla's madness will leave the Sword Coast in ruins. Stopping her is the only sensible thing to do.
I will bring you to the light, and prove that ours is the side of honor and virtue. Face me, one on one. If you defeat me, my soldiers and I will surrender to you. Do you accept?
Okay. It looks like you're armored. I'm a mage. You want me to fight you one-on-one? No. You can't distract me with a challenge cloaked in righteousness. I'll destroy you and all your followers here and now.
Champions of Light, you see now the cowardice, the duplicity of those who challenge the Lady.
Yeah, yeah.
Slay the unbeliever. Slay them all in Kayla's name.
Yeah, save it, Lady. What do we have? Was that worm gums? Well, that's a friend. Okay. Ash, a teal, and a mercenary.
Aye.
What?
They called.
Get this ash a teal. Oh, here's more. We're running up so close, though. What the hell?
Yes.
Whoops. We're hitting traps.
Whoop atop.
Oh, these traps are all back here, or what?
What? There's talk.
Yes. They must heal me.
Ugh.
Yes.
What the hell? Who hit a trap now?
Trouble? Aye.
He's up here with them. He's stuck in the middle of them. Yeah.
Sword first.
No. Yes. Take your potion. I didn't mean this.
Nature's servant awaits.
Stop moving around then.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure. You've attacked.
Ah, you better take that. We raised you twice already. I don't think I can get through these people. A worm gums is not a friend.
Nature's servant awaits.
Alright, you're sitting here. I'm not sure. You're waiting a while to take the potion.
You want more?
He's stuck here against the... He took it.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Alright. Divine whatever here.
I demand.
That's the one hitting Minsk right now.
What is it?
What?
Ah. Didn't seem to have much effect.
I wish for intelligent conversation.
I need healing to fight on.
We can't get to him through there. That's the only problem.
What now? Need your pantaloons pressed?
right there.
They pestered me with more demands.
Take care of.
Oh, got him. Oh, she's under control. She's panicked or something. Sleep and panic and hopelessness. Confused. Panic and chaos. And dead, of course. Who hit a trap there?
By your command.
What?
Yeah. Great. I will see you guys back in the next episode from when this scene takes place. Or maybe I'll run ahead this way and see what lies over there. I'm not sure. They were telling us to stop the tide of people coming through. And I don't know if that's up this way or that way. So anyway, I have to play this part over because you can't save. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.